Shocking new video has been released of vandals putting their lives at risk to spray paint trains. Tens of thousands of graffiti hits were recorded in just a few weeks on the City Rail network.
Two men hiding out in bushes at Stanmore Station before one jumps onto the tracks and darts across the platform. A train misses him by only a second. He took the risk with a bag packed with spray paint, all to graffiti the next arriving train. He and his partner then catch another service to Croydon, where they spray the train while it's stopped for less than a minute. This kind of vandalism costs $55 million a year to clean up, and it's again drawn the attention of Premier Barry O'Farrell.
That in the space of 60 seconds they can stencil a whole train.
It happened at Cronulla last month, where two men spent a good 10 minutes vandalising a waiting morning peak hour service. 75,000 hits of graffiti in 4 weeks over August and September. The video released by the Premier as a wedge to state MPs blocking his tough new graffiti laws.
We've got a bill that seeks to hit in particular males where it hurts around their licensing.
The laws would force first-time graffiti offenders before a magistrate, who would then have the option of delaying their driving licence. But Labor, the Greens and Shooters Party voted to block it.
I've come out today because I can't believe we've got a Premier who's more interested in throwing a tantrum than getting on with resolving graffiti.
Labor says it is still willing to negotiate, but that it's the Premier not talking to them. The stalemate shows no sign of ending.
There is politics being played on an issue that for local communities is far more serious than that.
30 males have been arrested in the past month. Many of those in this video are still to be caught. Josh Murphy, 10 News.